town out of Meridian, Kansas, and the 7B of
YourSalonOfUsedCars.com, ICA Modifieds.
Looking to go green out of turn number 4, your IMCA Modifieds.
Here comes that boy, stop trying to be in trouble.
He's going to try to retake it into the number 3. Curtis Hayes is going to defend. Jason.
Oh, and the 191 goes around top side, 3 and 4. We'll bring out a caution, caution, caution. After the caution, 24C.
Right down there on the track.
Brandon Conkright laid him off. Tim Watts right behind him. This one picked up the heat win earlier tonight. Keep an eye on him for the future. I am talking about your 77W, Tyler Watts out of Lloyd, Kansas. Back to green.
Mark Wright battling it out. Corey McGroon and Roger Thorne in the mix. Meanwhile, on the front, shoot Morrison. Conway and Knight.
Dusty Weir, let him know over the receiver. We're going green. Delaware, double file restart. Tyler Fry, lead him off. Danny Morrison Jr., Tim Wise. Let's get it on, boys. Pull it up there. Tad Clovis will hold the green tucked together and wave it at the cars when they come by. Let them know we're going green. It's time by. Tyler Fry lead them off. Delaware double file restart. Brandon Cockright, Brian L., Curtis Bell, Curtis Ford, Scott Brown, Danny Holt, Chris Holt is back there. Dakota Brown going around. He might get another lap or he might be taking it on down to the end. Backside pit. He's going to take it into the pits. Hold up for a caution. Wonder where he is. He's going to the pits, ladies and gentlemen. That'll be it for Dakota Sproul on June 26th out here at Salina Speedway.
I know the anticipation has got you waiting right here. The Tyler Fry, hold on.
Selected our top side. The 25B of Josh Boyd right there in P3. Danny Morris Jr. back there in P5. Out of four, back to game time. Danny Moore Jr. comes to 3J and Jake Nightingale. Don't count him out of anything.